Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on 120Hz or high motion smoothness on Samsung or Android phones. The method to change this might be slightly different depending on the device manufacturer, as some will run slightly different versions of Android. I'll be using a Samsung device, but whatever your device is, you should still be able to follow along. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on 120Hz refresh rate, open the main settings page and look down the list for an option called Display or similar. In the display settings, there should be an option called Motion Smoothness, so tap on that. You can now change the motion smoothness by choosing High or Standard, and then by tapping on Apply. If for some reason you can't choose High, you might need to lower the resolution, which can be done in the display settings. And so that is how to turn on 120Hz or high motion smoothness on Samsung or Android phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.